But in reality, the main emphasis of the KGB is not in the area of intelligence at all. According to my opinion and opinion of many defectors of my caliber, only about 15% of time, money and manpower is spent on espionage as such. The other 85% is a slow process which we call either ideological subversion or active measures, активные мероприятия in the language of the KGB, or psychological warfare. It's divided in four basic stages: demoralization, destabilization, crisis, normalization.